Well said, Mr. Imran Khan. You said humans start the war and it is the Lord who ends them, right? You started this war. On 13th of February, you attacked a military convoy in Iran. You killed 27 Iranian soldiers, wounded 20 more. On 14th of February, your Jaish-e-Mohammed network attacked our military, our CRPF convoy in Pulwama and killed 40 people. The Jaish-e-Mohammed has proudly owned up to this. You know, the Jaish-e-Mohammed has proudly said, yes, we did it. We did it. From the rooftops, they are shouting, we did it. Are you deaf, Mr. Imran Khan? He's speaking from Bhawalpur. That's not very far, Mr. Imran Khan. What you did was not an act of terror, Mr. Imran Khan. It was an act of war! Killing 40 soldiers in one premeditated operation is not an act of terror, Mr. Imran Khan. It is an act of war. You started it, and inshallah, we will finish it.